Can you believe it? If we raise our civic rank, we can spend the rest of our lives in a castle, wanting for nothing. I've got to get cracking on my own rank if I want to be an architect.
I hate worrying about my civic rank. Normally, I wouldn't give two shakes of a chocobo's tail feathers about it. Now that the Federation sends you to the slums if you don't try to raise it, not a choice.
Whoa! What happened to this place?
I know. How can it be so different? How can it be so different from the next road over?
The moment Saronia joined the Federation, things around here took a turn for the worse. What could the Thane possibly be thinking?
You know, from the sound of it, they must have joined up with the Federation pretty recently.
I think now I'm starting to see what Princess Sarah meant.
Well, for now, why don't we see if we can go talk to that Thane guy about the League of S?
I'm probably wasting my breath, but try to watch what you say around here.
Sure.
Looks like the Thane's manor is at the very tippity, the top of the town. Let's move it out!
I said for you to scram, kid!
Will you just listen to what I have to say?
Is that Rethia?
You caught up!
What's going on here? They giving you trouble?
I already told them that the Thane is my uncle. I'm not allowed to talk to my own flesh and blood now?
I don't care who you're supposed to be, because you ain't seeing him!
Dude, what?
Well, you see, sir, we are here to meet the Thane, on behalf of Princess Sarah of Cornelia. Have a look for yourselves. That's the Cornelian seal.
What now?
I expected better from you, considering you're practically our neighbors.
Yeah, you tell him, Rain.
Cornelia's got giants for emissaries? They got some kind of royal Cornelia thing with them.
What? You sure?
Beats me. You gonna send them packing and take the risk?
Wait here. I'll go check for this Thane ship. The Thane says he'll see you.
Let's go, Rethia.
Huh?
Hey, the girl stays here.
Rethia's part of our entourage.
That's right. She just anteceded us.
What?
Toodaloo.
Thank you, guys. You're always there for me.
No big deal.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't a lie. We were all heading in more or less the same direction.
You must be the giant emissaries from Cornelia.
Oh, yes. We're here to...
I hear the Federation finally gave up and just invaded them. Are you telling me the invasion failed? Are you here to ask for my help?
Yes, they did try to invade, but for the moment...
Who are you?
Why, Rethia, is that you?
Who are you?
My dear, please. It's me, your uncle...
No! You are not Uncle Taka!
Wait, sorry, what?
Then I was right. If you've managed to see through this facade, then there's no mistake. You are a medium. Yes, I was wise to make sure you left town, and to ensure that you never returned.
Where's Uncle Taka?
Why, he's standing right in front of you. Make no mistake, little girl. This is your uncle.
What are you?
How intriguing. This must be an act of fate. The giants from the hills here, and with them, a champion's medium. And not just any medium, one that bleeds the same blood as this body. It's more than fate. It has to be destiny. How can I not rise to it?
That answers that. He's the one who put up the threshold here.
He just the change sizes the way that you two do!
So, is he a Bahamutian soldier?
Well, he's nothing like the ones we fought so far. Be careful!
We'll banish this darkness once and for all.
Show me more. Does fate bind us? Has destiny aligned us? Show me! Sir Sequoridus, what? Why are you?
You are a fool to so much as inquire. Imbecile beyond belief to let a medium to champion on fire!
Okay.
That's not good.
Away from death. Away from life, they say. Contain them all you'll be-
Quick, this way!
Huh? Isn't that the same?
Well, are you guys coming or not?
Okay!
Right. Run for your lives!
The gods would caution us. Is this a sign that we'll not go unchallenged? That there's no way to know the pieces are alive?
Whew, that was too close.
Charlotta, thank you.
Huh?
I just knew you would get yourselves in trouble. And boy, did you prove me right.
What do you call that creepy trick?
You're the creepy one here.
Unbelievable. Would you just put these on, then take another look at the town?
What the honk?
Huh? Is that coming out of the sky?
Let them me! I want to have the turn! Hey, Revia, you should have a look too!
How do you explain this?
Don't expect any help from me on that one. After all, not even the visitor who left those monocles at my inn could tell me exactly what it's showing us or how. From what I was told, every member state in the Federation is trussed up like this. So, I thought I'd bring the lenses here, but maybe I didn't have to. The Thane was visibly crazy. What in Grimoire is going on? Okay, guess we'll file that one under No One Knows.
So what do? We came here to ask about the League of S, but all we found was a lot more questions.
Sorry, did you say the League of S?
That's right.
Oh, if that's all it is, then maybe I can help you out.
You can?
Oh, sure. I know a few people right here in Saronia who should be able to get in touch with the League. I'll ask them to pass on your message.
Do you mean it? Thank you! Charlotta's been around a lot longer than she looks, so she knows tons of people. Isn't that great?
Don't you talk about my age.
So, like, what's with you and the catamorphosis?
That is a very long story that I don't feel like telling. But I will say this. Cats get around.
Huh?
Yep.
Oh, that's cool.
Yep. So, the real question is, what are you two planning to bite off next?
We've still got a lot to puzzle over. But now that the League of S thing is settled, I think we'd better resume our quest to find mirages.
Yeah.
Plus, we've got that castle. And Mom to track down along the way, too.
Sounds pretty good to me.
From here, the best place to go next would have to be the low seas. In which case, you basically have no choice but to find a boat down at the docks.
I guess this is the last town on the continent.
Okay, then. We'll figure something out.
So what about you two?
Are you coming back to the Solace, Refia? The wolves have been taken care of now, so the only thing to fight off is the cold.
Sure. I need some time to digest this business with Uncle Taka. The Solace sounds great. If you'll have me.
Of course I will.
Well, you two, thank you so much for everything. Best of luck in all your adventures.
Thanks. Take care.
Hey, Charlotta. Thanks for stepping in to help.
Sure. Speaking of stepping in, I don't suppose you were planning to make it up to me? For trouncing on my tail?
Oh, so that really was you. Gosh, I was kind of hoping you'd forget.
Chapter 8, Buccaneer Blues.
So let's see. Refia said to borrow a boat at the docks and head to the low seas.
Well then, why don't we try asking around town and see if anyone's renting them out?
You're heading for the low seas? That's completely insane! I can't lend you a boat! But I'm rooting for you.
Hey, did you hear? There's a real pirate ship in the harbor. It's so cool.
What's that? You want me to lend you my boat? But if I did that, I wouldn't be able to go fishing.
At this rate, we might as well swim to the low seas.
Well, you can't really blame them. They probably need every boat they've got to make ends meet.
Wait, hold your chocobos. Didn't somebody mention a pirate ship was parked at the pier?
Yeah, something like that. Why? What's your point?
I've got an idea. What if we beat up all the pirates and then commandeer their ship?
What? There's no way it'll be that easy.
Well, we don't have to go in with mirages blazing. We might just be able to sneak off with it. They're pirates, right? Who's gonna file a complaint?
I guess. It's definitely risky, but if we don't get our butts in gear, Refia's not uncle, or that freak in the creepy golden mask might come along and really rain on our parade.
Lesser of two evils it is. Docs, here we come.
Thank you.
The most cheerful of the place.
Yeah, and it looks like mirages are roaming around too.
These docks need to get docked a few points. Let's watch our step.
What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
Aha! It's a perfect... What just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Uh-huh. Naturally.
I'm really starting to get sick of all this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lon. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages.
Oh, well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad. See, shivering uses less energy than a...
Oh, man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, come on, no time like the present.
Oh, this must be it, the pirate ship.
Yeah, I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky.
I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A fasty, Kubo! Not so fasty, Kubo! Saving pirates, Kubo!
Huh? The pirates? Didn't they just call us pirates?
Well, I'd say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
Hey.
Kubo! All paws on deck, Kubo! We're outnumbered, Kubo!
Now what, Kubo?
Stop saying Kubo and fight, Kubo!
Oops.
There's only one thing to do now, Kubo!
Get him to Kubo!
Guys, we're not here to have fun.
And?
We're not here to have fun, Kubo.
Better.
Much the better. Kubo! You got us, Koopo!
Scurvy swabs, for shame!
Of you gents to whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome. But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus.
What are you, comedians? Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next. So long, you clowns.
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns, plural?
Yourself big!
Huh?
Yes, yes, sir!
You can do that?
Guess they're not.
I should have known better than to even ask.
All you want, but you can't play hide and seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia? Why is he here?
He followed us here?
Another ship to spew your bilge on!
So this is how the
grounds.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Perhaps you'd care to explain. So, the Federation replaced Thane Tucker with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness!
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris? You wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
The whole idea was Lon's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with your... Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all. If you are the giants from the hills, the ones the prophecy mentions, then I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills will collect four keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
Four keys, huh?
Wait, the Crystal... Tower?
Hmm. So, Mog, I don't suppose you know where the four keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a... Oh, 'twas the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
There's those Low Seas again.
What labor? All these twists and little turns. But fate must be allowed to run its course.